Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
What a hot shot!
Yes!
Yeah, BOOMi, he looks like an all-around, fully complete hockey player. I'd love to have him on my team.
Yay!
No, he looks very educational for kids, and I wish I had that when I was growing up. That's pretty neat.
BOOMi, I mean, looks pretty good. Looks like a complete player. I think he has a lot of skills, you can tell.
I think that was pretty cool, like, for the kids. Like, I think it's kind of explained the hockey. But my favorite was the skating, how he, you know, skate with the Zambonzi behind his back and working on his, like, speed and strongness. It's funny, I think it's funny, and I have something to the hockey too, so I like the video.
I think he'd be the best player in the NHL. He has all the skills.
Wow, he's a good little player. Use him on our team.
I like it. Done well. I think you got a new fan. My son's gonna love that video. I think he did a pretty good job.
BOOMi seems to have a lot of fun when he's playing hockey, and that's the most important. The one thing that I saw that I need him to start working on is taking wrist shots instead of slap shots. Nowadays in hockey, you don't have time to take slap shots, so he needs to work a little bit on his wrist shot.
Yeah, BOOMi, really good. Great skater. He's got a nice set of hands on him, and obviously he's just
Yeah, BOOMi did a pretty good job. He had a great move on the shootout, did something unexpected, teach a lot of great things, shooting, passing. It's pretty impressive.
I thought BOOMi was great. I think his passing, shooting, and skating is good. I think he could work on his breakaway move, but you know, he's not going to have that much time in a game, so he needs to pick one move and stick to it. But I thought he did a great job.
I would say Boomy's a pretty good overall player. He's got great speed, great skill, but it looks like he's having fun out there while he's doing it.
Yeah, for kids just looking to get into the game, I mean, go and test it out. It's an awesome time being on the ice, and you get to meet so many new friends and teammates, and you just have a lot of fun.
I would say to enjoy hockey and try and play as much as you can when you're at home, practice as much as you can, and work on the game and enjoy it.
It's nice that China's got a hockey ambassador here in BOOMi, and you know, hopefully he can keep teaching the kids how to play.
Yeah, I mean, hockey is it's a team game. When you play a team sport, it teaches you a lot of aspects of life, and it teaches you how to work hard and become friends with everyone. And I think the biggest thing is, though, to make sure you're having fun and working hard.
If you want to learn about hockey, just watch BOOMi.
If you love hockey, watch BOOMi.
If you want to learn about hockey, just watch BOOMi.
See more cool hockey action by following Up Studios World on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter.